Hello everyone, my name is André Lahaye. In this video, I would like to show you how to perform easy searches when using the advanced search mode of Espacenet,
starting with the predefined search template.
In Espacenet, there are two search modes, Smart Search and Advanced Search. Smart Search is this bar where you can either enter free text in basic mode or use the expert command line language. Advanced Search is the other search mode, which provides you with a graphical representation of your query. You can access a predefined search template in Advanced Search by selecting the Advanced Search button straight away after having opened Espacenet. An empty template with the form of a tree is displayed with predefined searchable fields. Title, title or abstract, publication number, priority number, publication date, applicants, inventors, CPC, and IPC. This template allows you to specify in which field your search terms should be searched for, without the need to know the Smart Search expert language. You do not need to fill in all the fields, only the needed ones. You will notice that the fields are framed with different colors. They each represent a different search category. The classification symbols are in red, the applicants and inventor in orange, the publication date in green, the patent numbers in brown, and the title or abstract in blue. The first level of the tree uses the Boolean operator AND by default. The second level of the tree corresponds to grouped or imbricated search fields and uses the Boolean operator AND or OR depending on the search criteria category. Let's do a search example together.
We want to search documents related to the topic neural network and find publications thereof from the applicants Google or IBM.
We enter the keywords neural network with an asterisk at the end of network to include plural and variants in the title or abstract search field, and Google and IBM in the applicants search field. You will notice that Advanced Search and Smart Search are synchronized. If you write a query in Advanced Search, it also shows up in Smart Search using the Smart Search expert language and vice versa. In the predefined template, some search fields are using by default the field operator all and others the field operator any. For example, the title or abstract search field has the operator all by default. This means that all terms entered in this field, both neural and networks, need to be present in each retrieved document. The field operator all has the same effect as the Boolean operator AND between search fields. The applicant's search field has the operator any by default. Either Google or IBM or both will then appear in the retrieved documents. The field operator any has the same effect as the Boolean operator OR between search fields. Don't use Boolean operators within the fields because they will be considered as search terms. Select now the search button or press enter to run the search. Once you have run the search, Espacenet only keeps the search fields that have been used. You can, however, recall the empty predefined search template at all time by selecting reset. As expected, the results show that both terms, neural and network, are always present in the title or abstract, and that the patent documents are either from IBM or Google. In summary, the Advanced Search predefined template contains all main searchable fields at your disposal in a graphical tree-like view. The first level of the tree has the Boolean operator AND by default. Within the groups, the fields are combined with the Boolean operator AND or OR depending on the search criteria category. The field operator all has the same effect as the Boolean operator AND between search fields, and the field operator any has the same effect as the Boolean operator OR between search fields. And all you need to do is enter your search terms in the needed fields. The advanced search query can be customized. You can indeed change the Boolean operators, the search criteria, the field operators, add search fields, and much more. If you want to know how to customize your query in Advanced Search, have a look at our Patent Knowledge Nugget Espacenet Customize Your Advanced Search Query. Well, that's it for now. Thanks for watching and have a great day.